Hello, I'm Kostas Achille. I'm the lead of the youth program called Dynami from Refugee Farm Initiative. And since February of 2019, we are in charge of running Football4all. Football4all is an event that we encourage everybody, no matter of their religion, nationality, gender, to come and participate, play some football, have fun, and at the same time discuss about their culture, their nationality, and help refugees and migrants to integrate better in the Greek society. So our main objective, or our main dream, actually, is to this project to start to become a community-led, so people that come to participate to take the initiative and take responsibility of this event and to run it in their camps, in their communities, and to have a lot of Football4alls in different places and different cities of Greece.
As I am a refugee here. My name is Zain Al-Obaid. I am from Iraq. The best sport is football. We are here with this event. We communicate with each other. We know the people from another country, and we will be more happy here because we will fall is like the human all together here, and we feel interesting also. Also, good communicate with the people from another country, like the also they are is refugee from Africa, from Asia or Shark Outsat. Like for everybody here, we are is very happy here, and we make something as we like. We want to be safe, and we are very very happy here, and we make what we like in this country.
My name is Thomas Farines. I work for Terre des Hommes in Greece, and 2 years ago we started doing Football4all events in Thessaloniki. The idea of creating this event was to tackle the lack of opportunities for people coming from different backgrounds to have access to football for free. The events are open for everyone, regardless of age, gender, nationality, religion and football ability.
Εμείς ερχόμαστε εδώ και παίζουμε μπάλα και περνάμε πολύ καλά. Το γνωρίζουμε κάτι παρέες, καινούριες τα παιδιά από Αφρική, Ιράν, Ιράκ, Συρία, πολλές χώρες τώρα δεν μπορώ να πω, είναι πάρα πολλά. Και γνωρίζουμε καινούρια παιδιά που είχαν δυσκολία στη ζωή τους. Εγώ είμαι ένας από αυτούς γιατί και εγώ είμαι πρόσφυγας. Εγώ τώρα περίπου 3 χρόνια μαζί με αυτά τα παιδιά που είμαι, αυτή την ομάδα. Που συνέχεια μας έρχονται κάθε ένα μήνα κάνουν Football4all και παίζουμε και περνάμε πολύ καλά και γνωρίζουμε, χαρούμενοι είμαστε και κάποιες φορές έρχονται κάτι προπονητές που έρχονται να μας δούνε. Ένας, εγώ είμαι που πήγα για άλλες ομάδες εδώ στην Ελλάδα και κάτι παιδιά που παίζουν Σινάρι, Πάο, παίζουν πολλές, αλλά το θέμα δεν έχουν χαρτιά και πιστεύω μια μέρα θα λύσει αυτά και θα πάνε όλα χαρτιά και θα παίξουν ποδόσφαιρα.